and we absolutely love living here.
We have 18,000 square feet of floor space. My wife and I are of modest means. We never expected to live in such a large home. My daughters learned to ride their bicycles on our half-mile private paved driveway. This is a decommissioned Atlas E missile site. And of course, we have refurbished it into our home.
We put the door here. We thought the stone and the oak, the wooden stone kind of broke up some of the concrete and steel a bit.
These are ICBMs with hydrogen bombs on top of them. This missile with its 4-megaton warhead could kill 10 million people halfway across the planet. The main kitchen that we would use most often, this was where the rocket was housed. This is where I sit and watch the news.
Now this, of course, is a launch control panel.
There is kind of a mystique about these old missile site properties. Most people are quite interested, and we have just lots of people that are calling for tours. They want to take a look at the place. This structure offers all kinds of options. This was intended to withstand a 1-megaton airburst a mile away. We have a company where we sell these properties. We have about 10 properties listed right now that are underground hardened, nuclear hardened structures. These are well built. This structure will be here for hundreds and hundreds of years. Living in a refurbished missile site may not be for everyone, but there are certain kind of adventurous types that would be interested in this.